When you're navigating a big decision, whether that be in your career, whether to start a business, in your relationships or your health, I do believe that there is a time and a place to get feedback. Feedback on whether the reality of your decision that feels good in your body is really going to match up with the reality and the intention that you have. Very often when we're making big choices, we don't necessarily know where they're going to go. And other people who've already trodden that path or are in that industry or know it well can give valuable insights and pointers on what to think about before making that decision. And that's what I really want to talk about in this week's episode. And spoiler alert, I have a request for your feedback at the end of this video. So when you're looking to get feedback, whether that be in your career, your business, whether to stay in a relationship or to make some health changes, I highly recommend three things. Number one, check in with what feels like the right choice by you. So I'm a big believer that you've got to do what feels in alignment for your heart, for your soul, for your value system, and what feels like it's an integrity for you. So check in with that. Number two, you want to seek out feedback from the right people. Who are you asking? And I mean this in a way where you want to be making sure that you're getting feedback by somebody who either has a really good perspective or understanding of something, or who's been there and done that, so that you can understand the information that you need in order to make an informed choice. And it's very important not to give your power away and just say, what do you think I should do? You've got to get very specific, which is point number three, on what information you need to feel 100% aligned, not just from a heart and soul perspective, but from a grounded, mind-based reality perspective as well. So what are the questions that you really want the answers to in order to know that, yes, this is the right choice by me? So let me give you an example. Let's say you are a working mum and you're working a corporate job and you're not sure if this is really the path that you can pursue. You want to spend time with your kids and you're thinking of going part-time in your role. And let's just say the opportunity to do that is there, all right? And you're thinking through the implications of this, you know, the salary, you're thinking through whether you're still going to be able to do both very well. Are you able to get the benefits that you're looking for, etc.? A lot of different considerations that you've got on your plate. So you would go and get feedback from somebody who has either considered that choice point for themselves or has actually done that and ask them specific questions. How was that transition for you? What surprised you when you made that choice that I might not be thinking of? How did you navigate that discussion with your husband or your partner, for example? So you can really get specific feedback to inform your choice. Does that make sense? I want to hear from you in the comments below. What is it that you're navigating at the moment and what specific feedback are you looking for? Leave a comment for me below. And personally, I would be uber grateful if I could get your feedback on what it is that you're struggling with. I'm at this choice point in my own business where I really want to make sure that I'm creating quality content, programs, and offerings that are really going to support you to step into more of yourself and to pursue the work that you're really here to do and become the woman that you really are. And so I want to understand what your greatest challenges are and what you feel you're looking for in order to make that next step and step into that for yourself. And so I would be super grateful if you could fill out a really short little document to help me answer a couple of questions and help me with my offerings and where I'm going in future. That would go such a long way. So leave a comment for me below. Let me know where you're struggling with your choice point and what feedback you're looking for. And if I am the right person to give you any feedback, I would be more than welcome to do that. So sending you so much love and wishing you all the best on this choice point that you are at.